Hello everyone, welcome to MAP on the Maps weekly update from Senegal. I'm Larson Holt, I'm MAP's program director for Senegal. And unfortunately, I have to start with a bit of bad news, which as you may have heard, there's a tremendous amount of flooding that has impacted Senegal throughout the month of September, particularly in Dakar, the capital city. It's pretty common to have flooding this time of year and to have heavy rains just due to the general monsoon season that impacts the coast of West Africa during this time. However, this month has been record-breaking. We're obviously dealing with record-breaking climate impacts all over the world this year, and Senegal is not immune to those. So we're currently working with our schools and our orphanage in Senegal to determine any impacts. Luckily, everybody is okay. A few buildings will probably need some repairs here and there, but certainly it's something that is unprecedented in terms of weather in Senegal. We also have some really great news to share. I want to give a special shout out to our elementary school, the MAP Elementary School at Kumba Dinding Sonko in Mbour, who passed 100% of the exam that students take at the end of fifth grade. And so every single student will be moving on to middle school. So a big shout out to the work of our principal, Madame Magat, who is the principal of the elementary school at Kumba Dinding Sonko. I want to give a big shout out and congratulations to her, to all her teachers, and to all the students who will be, thanks to MAP and thanks to your support, continuing their education through middle school, high school, and beyond. So thanks so much, and stay tuned for more MAP on the Map updates.